to Halloween 2010. Say hi, Diane.
Hi.
There's Bertha. Tombstone fell over. Scary pumpkin for this year.
Well, they talked about.
Oh my God! Oh, it's only Tony.
Oh, because Larry talked about he and his daughter working together somewhere, doing alternating shifts somewhere, like at a nursing home or something. He would work and she would work. But I don't think it was right away.
A hand in a jar.
We have people at the HEB go home and buy like calf heads, rabbit heads, and stuff to gross out people.
They're throwing it out here.
Oh my God, ew. They sell them at the store?
Yeah, we sell them at the store. People buy them, and it's just that time of year, people eat them.
Wow.
Normally we don't carry calf heads.
I know, it's
the
thing.
Yeah, and right now we carry them, and people can buy them. These calf heads go like $20-$25 for a bottle for decoration because you're going to gross people out. You know? And I tell them, oh, yeah, it comes with the tongue.
It comes with the tongue.
Don't you? And they're sticking out to the throat.